What do you think would be the overall outcome of this visit? I mean, is it a good photo op or is it more than that?
Well, you know, after all the razzmatazz and the 328 people and the chicken tikka masala, I think there is a fundamental problem between Bush and Obama. Bush saw India in a multipolar Asia. Obama sees India subservient to China, and China is a big player. Now, the build-up, I mean, that statement that you must have referred to between Obama and who, when he gave China not yes. only a sort of monitoring role and to see, just make sure that these two boys don't do anything stupid, India and Pakistan. I think that was an extraordinary statement, and people think that, well, he had to say that because he was in Beijing, etc. I don't think those statements are made off the cuff.
You don't think we made too much of that statement?
Well, I think...
surely he wishes for peace in South Asia, and so with China.
No, but what he's saying is vis-a-vis India-Pakistan. There's a specific reference to India and Pakistan. Mm. And there's a... But why... He knows that Manmohan Singh is coming to Washington. Why say something like that? And in Tokyo, he didn't make any mention of India. So I'm not saying that the relationship is on the rocks, but I'm saying that there is a problem here, and many people in India who are very fond of Obama and very keen on good Indo-US relations are wondering if the Democrats under Obama and this administration has their heart in the right place as far as India is concerned, vis-a-vis George Bush. And how do they see India in a world, and specifically how do they see India in Asia?
Tubar.com.